So after we've boiled our golden apples and I've used the water for juice, so we're going to add our spices here. So I put cinnamon and bay leaf, put a little dash of nutmeg in this also, and I'm gonna have this boiling, and then I'm gonna put the sugar in some water. And I'm gonna store that until it's dissolved. Then I'm going to add it and just let it simmer there. So the sweetness from the sugar will seep in as the spices and give it its flavor.